Piping improvements. The piping module of ZW3D 2024 has a more user-friendly interface and adds a variety of functions to meet different requirements for pipe design. As you can see, the left side is the pipe created in ZW3D 2023, and in ZW3D 2024, it has been optimized and looks cleaner. The connection points only appear when the mouse cursor moves closer to edit it. Apart from the optimization in interaction, there are several functions added to make your design more flexible. First of all, we add a copy command, so you can quickly create the pipe that has the same routing as the previous one. Then we add a bend/elbow command, enabling you to switch between bend and elbow freely, according to your requirement. Besides, the pipe mirror and transfer functions can also help you design more flexibly. After the pipe design is finished, you need 2D drawings for manufacturing. ZW3D 2024 optimizes the spool drawing and helps you to define the spool automatically. Next is to define the drawing number and drawing name. In addition, you can also choose to generate the cover and catalog, which makes the drawing more standard. Now let's have a look. The drawings will auto-page based on layout. And the location of the tables are all changeable. The spool drawing contains complete information for manufacturing. Apart from the spool drawing, ZW3D 2024 adds ISO drawing to guide pipe construction. Firstly, create dividing points. Next is to define the drawing name and template. Then check the objects and ISO drawing will be quickly generated. The ISO drawings not only automatically marks the size information, but also outputs the material list and other information. The improvement of the piping module makes ZW3D more powerful and intelligent in pipe design.